music. Shah Rukh Khan's magnetic on-screen romantic connections with his leading ladies have enchanted audiences for over three decades, earning him the title King of Romance in Bollywood.
I don't like jokes.
I don't like you.
While his pairing with Kajol is widely adored, surprisingly, she hasn't been his leading lady in the majority of his films. SRK and Kajol's iconic pairing debuted in the 1993 hit Bazigar, followed by two collaborations in 1995, Karan Arjun and Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, a timeless classic still enchanting viewers at Mumbai's Maratha Mandir. Their subsequent collaborations, all directed by Karan Johar, include Kuch Kuch Hota Hai in 1998, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum in 2001 and My Name is Khan in 2010, with their final joint venture being Dilwale in 2015, totaling seven films together. It's Juhi Chawla who holds the record for starring alongside Shah Rukh Khan in eight films.
Thank you so much.
Their partnership commenced with Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman in 1992 and featured memorable performances in Dar in 1993. Ram Jaane in 1995 and Yes Boss in 1997. Their collaboration continued with Duplicate in 1998. Phir Bhi Dil Hai Hindustani in 2000.
I'm not.
One Took a Four in 2001 and culminated with Bhootnath in 2008.
Now, family time, everyone come here.
All in all, Juhi Chawla's presence in eight films opposite Shah Rukh Khan marks her as his most frequent leading lady, highlighting their enduring on-screen partnership and its significant contribution to Bollywood's romantic legacy.
Hot and sweet.
Ensure you never miss out our latest content by subscribing to our channel and hitting the notification bell. Spread the love by liking and sharing. Keep following Top Talks for more engaging content.